Listen and learn through civil defense. This is Johnny Cash. I'd like all of you to remember that America can withstand enemy attack if we support the emergency plans of our community and learn to help ourselves. Make sure you're prepared. Contact your local civil defense office today.
How's it going, everyone? It's Nathan, Nate the ZMRE, and today we have a very special vintage ration. This particular one, not many people have seen this. This is a Life Pack survival food can. This is made by H&M Packaging, Glendale, California. These are commonly made around 1958. Unfortunately, there's no date on it, so we cannot date the can. Maybe if we get lucky, be something inside of it. On the back, all it says is contains 3.5 ounce energy tablets, 3.5 ounce biscuits, and it has number 2. So I guess can 2 or menu 2. Other than that, it seems to be in pretty good shape. You can definitely tell the age is authentic on it and it's not a replica. Now this company, H&M Packaging, they've made the drinking water. And you guys see a lot of guys reviewing the gray can drinking water. And they packed that. I think they did some other rations. I'm not exactly sure on that. There is so little information on that company because they're no longer in existence. There's so little information on this can. It's very hard to do your research on this stuff. So let's go ahead and get it open and see what's all inside. Now, we're using our field ration eating device. This is the Fred from the Australian CR1M. We're going to go and open it up with this, or attempt to open up from the bottom so we can put on our display. And let's see if it's under pressure yet. It is under a pretty good deal of pressure too. And the Fred will take care of this can, no problem. There we are. Go ahead and take this off of there. And look what the Fred did to the lid. It just kind of rolled it all over. A little bit odd. So, we just had some, to start off with, some dirty crackers on the bottom. They actually don't smell bad. They don't smell bad at all. Let's take the pieces out. So basically one cracker there, or biscuit you might say. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And yeah, this goes by ounces, so it doesn't say anything else. Good night. Look at that. And the can is still pristine on the inside. And yeah, so there was the energy tablets and the biscuits. So not a lot to this one. We're going to see though. Link to the knives in the description. Got to say it. We'll go ahead and open these up. That is a very large amount of energy tablets, whatever that means. They don't smell bad. They smell a little funky. Actually very hard. I don't notice any crazy aftertaste. We'll try one of the biscuits here. Biscuits smell just like, I don't know, just like a standard cracker. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty much what it is, just a cracker. Does it taste old? No, it doesn't actually. Doesn't taste old, doesn't taste in the, not even the slightest bit rancid. These things are just kind of weird. It's kind of strange. No real smell to that whatsoever. You know, you think it being kind of malted milk tablet, first of all, wouldn't be that hard. It's almost like a hard candy. Second of all, it would be rancid. And like I said, not a lot of information on this one. We do know this is more than likely made from 1958 to 1961. But as Google said, as Google says, this the most of these were made in 1958. So it's gonna be just kind of a small ration, a very interesting ration. I'd like to thank you guys for watching live streams. The channel is really taking off. And like always, don't forget, if you're looking for some U.S. rations and different survival gear, click the link in the description from my Amazon store. There's all kinds of stuff in there. The knives are all, this one and many others still in there. That kind of stuff definitely helps the cause. That's going to be it. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good day. When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.